Frisco Public Works, I can help you. People call because they don't have water in their house. They're having water leaks, so we have to dispatch the water department, street department, when there's issues inside of their home, outside their home, or streets. They can call 24/7. We have people working Monday to Sunday.
It's usually low water pressure or no water. That's typically some of the calls that we will get.
When did you start having this issue? I can send someone out there from the water department to check the water pressure.
We're here 24/7. People can call in here and we'll dispatch people to turn off their water. If they're out of town because of this winter event happening, we can go turn their water off for them if they want. We'll dispatch meters to go do that and it'll be logged. If they have frozen pipes, we'll go out and send out meters.
The citizens totally can call for icy bridges, lights that are non-operable. We will dispatch and have units go out there and address that.
We'll get with the streets and have them dispatch and go out and see what they need to do. We're just here for anything they need.